Qguar APS is a computer system designed to enhance production, planning, and scheduling. In combination with Qguar MES, it provides the possibility of tracing the progress of production processes online so as to react to divergences from production plans as they arise. Planning and optimization algorithms enable the exceptionally efficient creation of various versions of production plans. Qguar APS is a tool designed for companies where punctual realization of orders without any need to maintain high stock levels is a very high-ranking priority. Qguar APS is an easy-to-use, quick and efficient tool working on desktop computers and mobile devices. Qguar APS is launched in a web browser. Once the program has been launched, a list of icons providing shortcuts to more important system functions is displayed on screen. As can be seen, the icons displayed on screen are shortcuts to the resources shared with Qguar MES. System functions can also be accessed via the menu available in the bottom right part of the screen. Consecutive menu items correspond to the following functional domains within Qguar APS: machinery, product management, employees, scheduling, production in progress, reports, system configuration, and system administration. Qguar APS's basic data overlap to a large extent with the basic data of Qguar MES. The data used by the APS system comprise the following among others. Machinery. This group uses information concerning production lines, productivity, and changeover times. Product management. This group manages information concerning counts of articles in stock and their attributes, and genealogy and bills of materials. Employees. This group contains a list of employees accompanied by information on their skills and qualifications, as well as employees' work schedules and team schedules. Basic data management is easy and intuitive, which can be observed in the example of a bill of materials. From the list of all bills of materials displayed on screen, the details of a selected list can be previewed, which provides the following data among others. ID number and name of the bill. ID number and name of the product. Expiry dates if applicable. And product tree that presents a hierarchical structure of a defined product accompanied by indispensable quantities of component elements. Basic data are managed by users with a predefined authorization level. Production orders constitute the base of the APS system's operation. They can be introduced manually or imported. A production order records such basic data as production order ID number, client's order ID number, client's identity, and more detailed information that defines the course of the order itself. These include, among others, the order realization deadline that defines the latest possible term for the last operation to be completed. This is an element that is not subject to modifications during planning. The date of product delivery to the client and the date of order acceptance. Planned dates of commencement and completion are elements that inform the user about the duration of a production order and can be modified during the planning and optimization process. In a production order, One receives information concerning the ID number of the final product, the planned quantity, the ID number of the bill of materials, the implemented technology and the product name. The order description and information fields provide additional data that a planner can provide to operators that carry out an order. The data are displayed and printed together with the corresponding task. The order-related operations tab provides information about all operations that are comprised in an order and about the number of the machine that has been assigned to these operations. The tab also displays the planned dates of order commencement and completion and the planned order duration. The system provides three main sets of planning functions. Production schedule, a system element that is responsible for the management of production orders. Predefined planning settings, a set of functions that provides the possibilities of defining optional planning settings that will later be used to automate the planning process. And definitions of indicators, which enable the user to define parameters and govern the process of automating the selection of the best planning version. Let's have a closer look at the production scheduling. The screen displays information about the people who created the production plan, who handed it over to the planning stage, who approved it, and who completed the plan. The session dialog box defines the production planning horizon, that is, the period of time in which an order will be planned. Production order filters are designed to speed up the process of adding an order to a given session. Production orders can be imported automatically, sorted according to their realization deadlines, planned commencement, and completion dates, and according to the machinery involved. Once selected orders are added to a session, the tabs of session items according to orders provide information about all the orders added to a given session. The third tab, session items according to operations, displays some detailed information concerning all the planned operations. The next step in planning may involve modification of APS settings. The screen provides information concerning planning and optimization algorithms, planning criteria, planning rules, scheduling rules, and the index for assessing an entire plan. Once the relevant set of defined algorithms is selected or a new algorithm is created, the principal phase of planning can begin. In the results tab, one can see information concerning the version and assessment of plans. It is also possible to compare different versions of production plans. The screen of a created production plan provides access to the following data, among others: resources, such as machines, areas, or production locations. In combination with Qguar APS, information concerning their status is available online. Human resources, broken down into skills groups. Planning area. All the planned operations can be subjected to manual modifications. Additional possibilities of operation shifting become available by clicking the right mouse button. Operations can be divided into smaller elements or shifted to other production locations. Qguar APS has numerous configuration and administration functions. they are prepared to considerably accelerate the management of multiple processes once the settings are properly configured. As can be seen, this is a subset of base functions shared with Qguar MES, limited to those used by Qguar APS. That is all in this short introduction to the Qguar APS system. Thank you for your attention. We would like to encourage you to learn more about other Qguar systems, especially Qguar MES, a system highly involved in production scheduling. My name is Brian Scott.